This is how to manually drain the boiler on the Rational Combi. If you can see this, you press that, the main control button, go into tools. There is no drain on that. What you have to do is open the door slightly and then go back and press the main function controls, press the wrench button, and then the steam generator icon will come up. You press that, and then the drain will open up. It will drain out the boiler.